boa constrictor here in the tree right above our compatriots. He obviously is their lucky fishing charm. Oh, is that his head there?
I'm going to put on my binoculars.
I don't think so.
Who spotted him?
Who spotted the boa?
Craig.
I knew it, Craig. You're the man.
I knew it.
Okay. Hugo's gone up the tree here to get the boa.
He's going to bite him. No, he's not going to bite him. He'll grab him by the neck.
He's waking up.
Are you look crazy. Babe, are you videoing this?
Yep. So we've got our, this is our guide, our outboard engine operator is up here on the branch now.
I was going to jump and throw them.
This is the most exciting thing
to
the whole trip.
Oh my god, he's into the boat! He's into the boat! Oh goody! Oh goody! That is unbelievable.
Oh my gosh, he's in the boat!
He's in the boat.
Oh my
god.
Oh my gosh.
We have do not jump into the water. Do not jump into the water.
You guys sit down.
You're gonna tip the canoe.
I don't would you be sitting down?
I would sit down. I would not be. I would be freaking out of the water in the water.
You're gonna tip the canoe.
Buckle up your vest.
Oh shit.
Okay, you know I don't like to swim, Carolyn.
Oh,
know it.
Yay! Woo!
Oh,
oh
my god.
Get
his mouth wide open. Roberto!
Wait, I want a picture.
Roberto!
I'm way
this way.
Okay. I thought
you were
She looks like she's gonna have a nightmare.
I thought Baba was gonna have a stroke.
What's that?
It's pooping!
Oh, shit!
What's it doing, Rick?
It's pooping!
He's not happy.
Well, I know he's not happy.
Oh my gosh, he's
I wouldn't be happy either.
Letting him beautiful. Beautiful, Ricky, isn't it?
Yeah. Beautiful.
Baby, get this on film.
I'm getting it. I'm getting it.
Yep, that boat was the boat.
That was good.
That was worth the mention.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh my gosh.
Good job! No.
You're happy.
We're good over here.
We're good.
I've never seen it.
We have pictures right now. We can take good pictures.
Brian, I was going to ask for your suite.
That's really nice.
Okay, we're getting up close and personal here.
See, they have no teeth. You see this little tiny teeth they have? Just to hold the prey.
Barbara, I've got the
snake man. Barbara has a snake ball.